is enough. We quit. Today, Martin and Sal will be posing as employees at different locations.
But not for long, because we have to quit our jobs in front of a ton of people. The reason that you're quitting will be given to you by the other guys.
The goal is to get the crowd to applaud for you, no matter how ridiculous the reason.
If they can't rile up the crowd, they lose.
I am going to quit so fantastically.
It's Merv versus Sal in a Joker versus Joker challenge.
Hi, everyone. How are you? Come on down, guys.
Well, Mer works here in the zoo, but not for long.
Sal quit his job, now Mer's up.
My name is James, I'm a zookeeper.
What this crowd doesn't know is that Murray's cannot take this job anymore, and he is about to have a breakdown.
And you've seen these guys already, right? Anybody know how fast they can swim underwater?
You know what, I'm sorry, I can't do this.
You know, I'm sorry, guys, I can't do this. I quit.
Because of all this penguin drama.
Because of all the penguin drama.
The rest is all you, buddy. Good luck.
Oh, I'll tell you, it's hard working here. I've been here for 4 years now working in this zoo, and the penguin drama is just really hard. It's ridiculous. I've had it with you. I've had it with you. I've had it with you. Everything in the world's not black and white. Save the drama for your penguin mama.
He expects to win the crowd over by berating cute little animals.
He's going the complete wrong direction.
This one pooped in my shoe on purpose last week. I've had it and I quit. Who's had enough of the penguin drama? Who's with me?
No one.
No one. No, little girl. That's not the answer I was hoping for. I'm standing here as a zookeeper saying, who's with me quitting today? Who?
Nobody.
It's people like you are the reason that this penguin drama goes on and on and on. I'm feeding them fish. You're feeding their egos.
He's now berating them.
The whole goal is to get them to cheer with him.
Come on, you're killing me.
My friend, you played that horribly wrong.
That didn't work at all.